Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be reacting to the Avalanche vs the Penguins. And so I know that the Avalanche is a better team than the Penguins, but the Penguins still have Sidney Crosby and should be enough. And if you enjoy the content, do like the video, comment on what you want to see next, and subscribe to the channel for more content. Hopefully my team won.
What everybody came for right here. Snap, snap, take your pictures on that one. Face off on Fifth Avenue, Crosby and McKinnon. We're underway for the Pens and the Avs. Thanks for being with us.
Oh, the Avalanche has McKinnon.
The power play, he finds Ricard Raquel. Snaps that into the Colorado end. Smith picks it up.
Over to Raquel. Goal.
That's it. On the shot, bounces to Smith. Shoots and scores!
Yes.
Just as McKinnon comes out of the box, Riley Smith goes upstairs with a pen strike first.
Let's go.
It took the Penguins pretty much the entire power play just to gain entry and get.
Yo,
get
he did him dirty there.
Able to really do that cleanly. But
that was
the
clean.
Puck
yeah, he did him dirty, man.
He gets on the tape of Riley Smith right here. He goes upstairs in a hurry.
Let's go, Smith.
The Penguins elite. 100 plus points, 55 goals last season, but he turns the puck over here.
Again.
Stop the post. Or did it go? It was close. Wow. Heard the horn. Ending lead. He can wire it. Doink.
Man, that was too close to not be a goal.
Nico Rantanen back in, hands it off to Gerard.
That should have been a goal.
Rantanen. Lost it to Rustin. Here come the
goal,
Pens.
Let's go.
It's Malkin and Smith. Walking with it, across for Smith.
Yes. Let's go.
That's two for Riley.
Is this the best team in the NHL right now? But it's only the first period though. I'm kind of scared. Because hockey, you never know.
His pass knocked down by Ellery in front. A shot from Ellery stopped by Georgiev, and that is encouraging right there from the bottom six in the Penguins.
Still, we have two goals.
Take another look at this. This is good. Forecheck and pressure in
for them to win, they will have to
get it out front, get a shot real quick.
At least score three goals,
Lars
Eller, safe. Kind of safe for now.
Just stay the course, let the game come to you. That was the best
and
part about that period.
The best
they didn't
team
force anything,
in the league.
They let the period come to them.
Oh,
second period underway, Penguins back in their own end. It's Graves living on the edge with that kind of a goals against total in the last two. Georgiev, though,
yo, the defense, the Penguins defense
year,
is
at 6-0.
It's not it.
Here's O'Connor in centering in front. Jari, a spectacular stop on Frederick Olofsson.
Let's go. Wow. This defense, man, and their passes.
Yards is dialed in.
It's too bad.
O'Connor wires one wide. Here's Taze from the car. Flips it, and that deflects through everyone wide of the goal. Pushing left to right, big blocker.
You're
save.
The goalie. Let's go. What's his name?
Just, he makes it look easy. When Jars is at his best, he's not overly animated. He's Marcus Pettersson with it there. Ahead for Smith. Two
I know the map
police
is going to work.
You're wondering, he has one career hat trick. Came with the Vegas Golden Knights. Here's Malkin with it. Risking it and getting a piece of that, Georgiev. For Rantanen, dropping
nope
it for Manson.
Nope.
Richter,
nope.
Pat
nope
saved Jari.
Let's
Hensel
go
trying to go,
go
the other way in a hurry. Here they go.
Let's go. The counterattack. Let's go.
Carlson. Shot it wide.
What?
Tough
what
play was to through. Almost do it. Carlson not able to get much on it. Heller rips it to the net. So hold that chance, and that wouldn't go.
I don't like
see this
this
chance by Zahorna. Wow.
It was almost too close, man.
Nice play. Little flippers. Little pinball machine right there by Georgiev. Wow, man, it's a tough spot. I mean, Penguins in their alternate jerseys tonight. Depending on the generation, you may remember it from the 90s or you may remember it from Snoop Dogg.
Seriously, this is the best team in the league.
Here's O'Connor back in. Stopping, centering, and he couldn't hook up his arm.
That's a
close and put
yes
in! Zeller's first goal in Pittsburgh, cracking goal, and the Penguins are rolling.
Let's go.
Turnovers here, and it's going to start with another Colorado turnover, and then just get going. And right there, stick on puck. And that's where Zahorna, when we said he does things differently, you don't teach that size. You don't teach that reach. Get that on stick on puck right away. and you're going to reap the benefits of it.
Score will have to score four goals, and let's go. We only have one more period to go.
To the puck by O'Connor. He did it again, and he just missed. But the shot was turned aside by Georgiev. For making it happen. Good stick, sticking with it. That's Gil Bukari just stole that puck from. Great chance.
Too bad. But this guy should have scored over there, man.
Manson back down low. The flex attempt. The crease. Big pass. Better save. Tristan Jarry right there and ready.
Is it Jarry or Jarry? The goal is
the jam play. He's not leaky on the short side. He's covering all those areas, staying strong, holding his ice.
I can see it.
Russ Golden.
That was a nice save again. He's been great in this match, in this game.
I would be.
It's Jarry. Okay.
He remains with Letang's stick between the pipes
as
the car comes
Don't
in.
Let him. No.
Speed. Johansson. Down low for Cale Makar in front. Tristan Jarry.
Not good. We still have a whole period to go.
Makar is going to move this. I mean, this is right in the slot. Drew in.
Oh. Lingo in?
All the details in this PK.
I thought they went in.
Let's see if they get it down to these next 25 seconds. They saw a win there to start the frame from Noah Achari, and Chris Letang will send it down to Colorado Ice. Third period this season has belonged to the Avalanche, outscoring opponents 9-2 as McKinnon wires it back into the Pittsburgh zone. Makar at the point, seconds on the power play. Tave shot blocked by the glove of Achari. He felt it. He's staying in the fray. Tave, Makar, Penguins kill off.
Don't let them do that. Come on, guys.
And he's out of the box. Makar's got the puck. Down low for Zahorna.
Makar, we don't care, Makar.
Protecting the puck. Makar, now up to Letang.
We're winning this game.
For O'Connor to the net, and a save made by Georgiev.
We have lost too many games. We lose this one too.
Over the line, snapshot. Jarry stops it.
Yo, Jarry. Is this the same guy who was goalkeeping all this time?
Here's the O'Connor
take. Within this games, or is it a different guy?
Have that room, take it, drive that net hard as he does.
Because usually he was so bad that I didn't even get his name.
He's been doing great. Wraps around the net, still 18 seconds on the Achari minor. Byram for Taves. Back to Byram, one-timer, missed the net. Man, change direction, Drouin's got it anyway. It's Taves.
Yo, they're coming down.
Cross ice, Byram, Jarry! Are you kidding me? Ridiculous stop!
Yo!
Because this is Jars getting across.
Jarry should
that
be.
Numerous
the,
times
was
this
he starting on this? No, you should, no, this is not the same guy. There's no way it is the same guy.
Ranton in for McKinnon. You wonder how much we'll be hearing those names.
Let's go.
10 minutes turnover, though. Crosby rips it. Scores! Sidney Crosby sizzles one through Georgiev.
This is my guy.
And the
this is Sidney for you, man. This is Sidney Crosby.
Push across has been hot.
This
but
is
look at
Crosby,
Jake Gensel at the other end. You saved one for us, Jars. Well, I'm going to get a turnover here
this
and put it on our best player's stick.
I've been waiting for a game like this.
He just wires it home. And you know that feels good.
Sometimes.
Battle of Nova Scotia. Oh, Alexander Georgiev. That's his team leading sixth goal. Head-to-head against the Avalanche netminder.
Yo, we still have 9 minutes to go.
Chance in front here, bouncing around.
Yo, Jarry.
Penguins have some dicey moments after taking a 4-0 lead. Maybe fitting that this line is on the ice for the end of this game as the longest regular season road winning streak in NHL history is...
I have been waiting for a game like this since the season start. Not the season start. Since the season started. But finally, man, finally you have something to cheer. Finally, that was a great game. I hope I enjoyed it. I did enjoy myself a lot. But yeah, if you're new to the channel, like the video and subscribe, please, and comment on what you see next. This was my team. I'm sorry for Avalanche's fans, but it is what it is. If you guys are the best team in the league, then I don't think you have a lot to be scared.